for waiting. The McLaren press conference will start in 5 minutes. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome from the BBC, Formula One presenter, Lee McKenzie.
Well, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for joining us. It's been another great Formula One season for McLaren so far, and let's hope that success can be continued here today in Paris. I think the answer to that could be hidden just over there. Let's not waste any more time. If you could help welcome me onto the stage, McLaren Automotive Executive Chairman Ron Dennis and McLaren Automotive Managing Director Anthony Sheriff. Ron, Anthony, thank you very much. Well, Ron, how does it feel to be at McLaren's first international motor show?
Scary.
There's a lot of people.
Again, thank you for being here. Thank you for sharing the moment. We're going to capture, I hope, some of the passion that we have for our products, some of the passion that is well reflected in this particular product. I'll give you the P1.